Hi guys, it's Mac and welcome back to my channel. Totally rhymed. Poet and didn't even know it. Anyways, welcome back. As you can see from the title, today I'm going to be showing you what I eat in a day on the paleo diet. Guys, I promise I'm going to get better at explaining things. But anyway, the paleo diet is considered the caveman diet, so it's basically anything that you can grow or hunt. So foods like fruits, vegetables, meats, those are all things you can eat on the paleo diet. I just stay away from preservatives, additives, sugar, flour, potatoes because they're high in starch, and I don't eat any gluten or dairy. And yeah, that about sums up the paleo diet. So for my procedure, I had to go on the paleo diet because it keeps your cells healthier and will help my recovery process and give me the best chance at it working. So yeah, this is what I would eat in a day. Today is Sunday, and I wanted to show you guys on Sunday because I'd be able to talk to you more, because when I'm at school, I usually just warm up leftovers. So yeah, let's get right into this video. So for breakfast this morning, I made some spiced apple crepes, and I normally wouldn't do this on a school day because it just takes a little bit extra time. On a school day, I normally will have like either steel cut oats or an omelet or eggs or something, but today I decided to make a little something different. And so yeah, we did spiced apple crepes, and it's just like coconut flour, tapioca starch to actually make the crepes. Like, that's the biggest thing. And then we put some apples in a pan and put some cinnamon and nutmeg in there and just kind of like saute those up and put them on top with a little bit of maple syrup and then some bacon on the side. So it's really yummy. I really like it. So this is what it looks like, and it looks really good. I put some coconut flakes on the top of it too because I like coconut, and my bacon, and then I'm having a little bit of orange juice to go with it. Hi guys, welcome back to the kitchen. It's 2:30. I'm eating lunch kind of later than normal because I ate breakfast at like 10 o'clock. But anyway, I'm gonna have some crab avocado salad thing that I like to make. I think it's probably my favorite lunch to have that I started making since I've been on paleo. So yeah, I'm gonna show you guys how I make this. So what I like to use is some snap peas, and I don't really have like a measurement, I just use what looks good. Some green onion that I will chop up, a little bit of cilantro to taste, an avocado, a can of crab meat. I just like to use this one. It doesn't have a lot of extra stuff in it, which makes it better. Some mayonnaise. You can make your own mayonnaise, and it's a little bit healthier than buying it from the store, but it takes a lot of work. So, yeah. And then some sriracha. Again, you can make it with a healthier recipe, but it's just easier just to use it out of the bottle. And then some mint. So yeah, it's a teaspoon of mint, 2 tablespoons of sriracha, and 2 tablespoons of mayonnaise, and then just a can of this. And then I kind of just put what looks good of all of that. So we're gonna put it in the bowl and mix it. And voila, there we have it. Also guys, I'm a total failure because I forgot to mention a few things. I also add half of a grapefruit in there, and then I don't put the avocado in there. I leave it on the side like that, and then I put that like inside the pit, or where the pit used to be. And this makes enough for 2 people also. So yeah, I'm going to finish making this, and then I'll show you guys, and then I'm going to eat. Alrighty guys, that is the final product. Doesn't look great, but it tastes so good. I love it. So yeah, I'm going to go eat, and I'm going to drink some water. And I'll update you guys the next time I eat. Hi guys, it's a bit later. It's 5:50 right now, and we're gonna eat dinner. That lighting's not good. Okay, so we're gonna eat dinner right now. Tonight we're having brown rice pasta with a little bit of a tomato sauce that we made, and sausage. So yeah, it's just brown rice pasta, so it's gluten-free and grain-free, which meets paleo requirements. Although brown rice is kind of controversial, but it's okay. And when I say controversial, it's controversial to whether it is paleo or isn't paleo. But then for the sauce, we just did some crushed diced tomatoes with garlic powder, onion powder, and a little bit of diced up garlic, and then just a sausage to mix in with it. And yeah, it's really
good. That's what it looks like. And it's really yummy. Also, it's not really picking it up, but you can tell that it's brown rice pasta because the pasta looks a little bit more brown than yellowy like normal pasta does. And I'm on my second bottle of water, and I try to drink two of these a day, so I'm a little bit behind today. But that's like 2 liters of water, so 72 ounces of water. And yeah.
Just a disclaimer, guys, I do stray a little bit from being 100% strict paleo. I aim to eat at least 80% of my foods that are on the paleo diet, but 100% of the time healthy. So I make sure just to stay away from additives, preservatives, grains, white flour, white sugar, stuff that's processed and has a bunch of junk in it. I just make sure to stay away from that kind of stuff and eat more of whole foods and foods that have good nutrients and that are healthy for you. So yeah, that's what I aim to eat in a day. Hi guys, so I'm just gonna show you the last thing that I'm gonna eat for tonight. It's just like my snack slash dessert, and we made baked apples tonight. So we just baked some apples in the oven with some cinnamon, vanilla, and maple syrup, and then I put some pecans and dried currants on it, and they're super yummy. They're one of my favorite things to make. So yeah, guys, that is all I have for you this week. That is what I eat in a day. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It was super fun to film, and let me know down in the comments down below if you enjoyed it or if you have any suggestions on like paleo friendly foods. Yeah, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you guys in next week's video. Bye!